everybody. So this is a type 1 video. I don't know if it's just Minnesota where I live, but finding juicy juice boxes that are 15 carbs, those little juicy juice boxes, has gotten so hard over the past like 2 years. It is very, very hard. We used to always get them at the dollar store. That's hit or miss. I'm gonna try today. Walmart doesn't carry them anymore. Sam's Club doesn't carry 15 carb juice boxes anymore. They used to carry those like Adam and Eve ones. I think they're called Adam and Eve. It is extremely hard to find 15 carb juice boxes. So that's my goal today. I made it to the dollar store. Before I go in, I just wanna say this place is a dump. I hate the dollar store. I hate coming here. I hate going here. But I go here just to find juice boxes. That's the only luck I've had in the past few years, and it's really hit or miss. Like, if sometimes I'll just get two things of it. Sometimes I'll get 10. So we shall see. Henry has been so insanely low. Like, I cannot figure it out. He has had so much juice and carbs lately. It's like he doesn't even need insulin right now. It's just wild. So today after school, I'm going to upload his pump data online. It's called Tegluco. I think we do Tegluco. And then the clinic can see all his numbers and help me figure it out. I have not done that in years, but this is just kind of a tricky. It's kind of tricky how he's just low all the time. So anyway, that's the plan. Let's go. There they are. Success. Oh, they're not a dollar anymore. Oh my gosh. She's ringing it up. I'm like, oh man, I didn't realize that even the dollar store, the prices went up. They were $1.25 for four, which is still cheaper than anywhere else. I mean, you know, the grocery store is way expensive. So, whew, success. I got 10 packs of four. So I got 40 juice boxes. So we should be good. Good for a while. I made it home, but this is not type 1 related, but Henry is so tall and he's in seventh grade and I want him to look nice. And I went to the mall, which I never shop at the mall. And I went to American Eagle and they are like crazy expensive. Like, I can't even believe how expensive they were. So anyway, I went on the clearance and I got this shirt for him and hope this fits. And I don't even know if it's cool or not. And I got this, that was both on the clearance rack. And then I went to this Aeropostale, and I got him this. It has a hood. Here, I'll show you here. It has a hood. They had one like this at the place, the American Eagle, and it was $60. And all it is like a shirt with a hood. It's crazy. This one is also was $54, but I got it 60% off. So I got him that, and I just hope all this stuff fits him. And then I got him a t-shirt. He doesn't like emblems and stuff, but I got him this t-shirt. It's really soft, and it was on the clearance rack for $6.99. So we'll see if any of it fits him when he gets home. Get over here. Look it. You look so good. Oh my gosh, it fits you. No, we don't do that. That's not cool. Or is that what kids do?
Sometimes.
It fits you. You look so good. Oh my gosh, that's a total win. Will you wear this?
Yeah, I definitely will.
Yay! And he goes, that's too small. That would fit Evan. And
it looks too small when I take it off.
It fits you. It is perfect. Okay, next thing. Here it is. What do you think?
I like it. I'll wear it.
Would you really, though?
Yeah.